Hey gang, what it's popping? Welcome to today's music reaction with Sim the Star. So today I will be bringing the Righteous Brother to you, and the title of the song is "So an Inspiration." Oh my God, I really cannot wait to get into this reaction. The blue eyes. So you all know how we do it. We go straight and see what Righteous Brother's got for us and know what "So an Inspiration" is all about. Gang, let's go do this together. Here we go. Actually, but dang, guys, how did God, I didn't know how some people are so blessed. Guys, did you hear that song? You, my soul inspiration. Guys, I can listen to this song every day. The only thing is that I might be listening to it and at the same time crying. Oh my word, guys, the lyrics, harmonies, the melodies are just too pure, artistry and masterful. It's just too beautiful to listen to. I don't know if I am even worth listening to this song. Guys, Oh my God, Righteous Brothers. What an absolutely, guys, absolute joy to close my eyes and just like absorb the essence of two American made angels, because guys, they are pure angels. Like, can human beings? No, it cannot be human beings. Guys, they are angels. Like, you know, each of them I kind of had an incredible voice of his own. And like, you know, the two of them like finding each other and forming like a duo was just everything. Guys, pardon my pun, but an inspiration straight from heaven. Great, like, you know, great, like the Righteous Brothers. And come along like once in a lifetime. God, I don't know, but I am still in awe. This is not my first time of life listening to their songs. But guys, this, I mean, there is just something about this particular song, so inspirational. Oh my gosh. Like, it's just so beautiful, guys. I am really in love, you know? Inspiration straight from heaven. Really, that is exactly what I am gonna call them. Like, you know, they are truly the greatest duo of all time. I mean, they sweet one, compliment one another, their voices and everything, their music is kind of timeless. This song is great, guys, but the best part is that, like, you know, the 2.09 when Bill belt, like, you know, belts out that solo. It was just everything. I was like, okay, take me, Lord. Guys, really, what a voice. That is just all I can say. I wish I was born back then, like, you know, so dreamy and very romantic. I mean, I wish to even see them like alive and like perform or something. But man, really, they are just legends, really. The song is very romantic and so beautiful. I can listen to this song all day, all the time. I will never get tired of listening to it. Just one thing is that I probably might be crying, but why exactly am I crying? I have no idea. I mean, the song is so soulful, guys. It's a very soulful song and it kind of gives me goosebumps. It's what oh my gosh. They are what I call perfection, strong, powerful, like, you know, voices. And I am sorry, but Bill Medley, a baritone, I mean, it's just the voice and passion is just something else. I totally love it. Absolutely. He just did it for me. I love it. I mean, for real, just timeless and wonderful song. I mean, this is the kind of song you want to listen to all time and all day and not even get tired of it. I mean, this is also the kind of song you want to play for your loved ones and, like, you know, someone you truly love. It's not... There are songs, guys, like, let me tell you something. There are songs you sing for everybody, but there are songs you sing for, or song you sing for someone you truly love. I mean, someone you love so much. You see, this is so an inspiration. This is one of them. My soul heart inspiration, guys. Beautiful duo. And even in 2022, I am going to tell you that they still rock. I love Bill. I love them. I mean, Bill's part towards the end, I am begging you, baby. And if you go, it will kill me. Very powerful vocals from start to end. There was no dull moment from the beginning of the song till the end. Everything was just too beautiful. And I absolutely enjoy reacting to it. The blue eyes, so absolutely gorgeous. I don't know what to say anymore, but guys, I don't even know how to tell you guys, like, if there is another word to, like, you know, use aside from beautiful, elegant. I don't know, but guys, you already need to see how my heart is in kind of rejoicing, like, you know, I'm so happy. I am very, very happy. This is just a very perfect song. I totally enjoy reacting to it. Gang, thank you so much for all you do for me. From me to you, here we go. See you all in my next reaction. And you know what? Bye for now.